to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? So you gotta let me know. Should I stay or should I go?
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Moira. This video is going to be a little different from all the other ones I posted. I mean, if you can tell already from the background, it's going to be a DIY Stranger Things theme party. I love Stranger Things so much, as in I am obsessed. And this DIY is very easy. You can do it last minute, just like we just did. And just a little disclaimer, I'm not that good at DIY, but I've just been really inspired by Mr. Kate lately. I've been binge watching her videos, obsessed it. But anyways, enough with this rambling, and let's get right into the video.
For this DIY, you are going to need some manila paper, black paint, ribbons or a string, and of course the Christmas lights. Lay out the manila paper and start painting Merry Christmas. It doesn't have to be perfect, actually the messier it is the better, which is perfect for like impatient people like me. And you can also ask your family members to join you in doing this since it's very easy and fun. And also you can smudge out the paint so that it looks more grunge, and just hang it wherever you want in your house, and hang up the Christmas lights just slightly above the letter so that you can also greet the people in the upside down a Merry Christmas. And yeah, it's very easy and it looks so cool, especially in pictures. DIY, you are going to need some paper and basically all the art supplies that you think you may need. And I also got these super cute Stranger Things stickers from Hey Kessie, and I just love it so much. So for the first card, I'm just writing down Merry Strange Christmas, and I'm using watercolor for this, so please don't judge my painting skills. It's been a long time. But yeah, I'm just imitating the wall from Joyce Byers' house again, since it's actually very iconic, but instead of the alphabet, I wrote Merry Strange Christmas. And then for the next card, I'm writing on a scale of 1 to 10, you're an... you guessed it, you're an 11! Oh my god, I'm so funny. Actually, I just found this on the internet. But anyways, oh, and I decided to put some Eggos on the sides because it would look so cute. And then for the last one, I'm putting the sticker of Mike, making a speech bubble, and writing down, have a pretty good Christmas. And just adding a little color to it so that it doesn't look too plain. What's amazing about these cards is that you can do it for any occasion actually, and they will look really nice and personalized. After all those DIY projects, all there's left to do is to dress according to theme. We got these super cool Stranger Things t-shirts from C-Shop. Mine says Friends Don't Lie and Micah's says Stranger Things, which has a really cool print on it, by the way. And maybe you can also dress up as your favorite characters, like Punk Rock 11 or maybe even Dustin, because I got this super cute hoodie from The Perfect White Shirt and I love it so much. I feel so cool whenever I wear it. And of course, your party wouldn't be complete without binge watching Stranger Things.
That is it for this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you liked it and don't forget to hit subscribe. Comment down below which was your favorite DIY. Also, I would like to thank my cousins for helping me film this video. I couldn't have done it without you. And Kuya Lloyd. And before I end this, I just want to wish all of you a very, very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And maybe I'll do another DIY for my birthday. Anyways, again, thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Bye!
If I was you, I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me. If I was you, I'd wanna be me.